John, what's your time?
I gave him a 7.
Maybe this will work.
It's gonna be a walk to carry back.
I'm leaving that there. Yeah, I just found that honey right there on the road. Don't eat it.
Alright.
Now, what if Billy Bob and Dylan get back, you know, to my house? What if Walker?
What? He's going out right now.
Somebody here?
What's his name?
I'm watching.
He was a crazy man. I had to put him down with the eye bug.
What?
Remember?
Has a distinct smell. I don't know if we should be down here. We got him to get that fire.
Maybe it's still here. Maybe we can just fly. Okay. Okay. I mean, it looks like you just went out.
Yeah.
Pretty recent.
Yeah, it's definitely recent.
It could be them.
Maybe they decided to call it quits for today. But where could they be going? We could be out there.
Definitely
or somebody.
Whoever they are. They could probably help us.
Well, we don't know where they're at now. I think we just keep on moving.
Yeah.
Well, where do we go? Where do we go?
There's a road over there.
Yeah. But
it's kind of, I don't know if there's any walker here. Go.
What are we gonna do?
I think just stay here for the night.
No.
We should be good. We only saw one down here.
We can't risk.
I think we have
nothing.
We're in an open field.
I think we're good for.
I got Walker. This one's mine.
Dylan? Where's Billy Bob?
I lost him trying to escape from the walkers. The house got overrun. And I ran out the back door and just went where I could.
Well, you promised me. You promised us that at least one of you would survive, and we kept that promise.
That's right.
Sorry about that.
Don't
I
worry.
Tried.
Yeah, okay. Well. I twisted my ankle running from him, so
yeah.
We've
been through hell without you guys.
Yeah, we traveled this far. How did you know to come back here?
Because, well, I don't know, we just figured we might as well head back and...
So we saw the fire.
Yeah, we were hanging out down there, and then that's when we figured, well, we could probably go scavenge since we got to get,
Where'd you get hit at? Like, in the arm?
Yeah.
Not that bad. We gotta
get some help. Blood back, so.
Cool. Do you remember anything you have to help or anything?
I don't know. You know, we should travel back from there. I don't want to bring that
This is a life and death situation. You're wounded, that's a good thing.
Hey, take my gun. Take my gun.
That's not what I mean.
Take my gun.
Shoot, it's not like...
I mean, it's a good thing that you should be glad that you're not dead yet.
No. Take my gun. Okay. That thing's valuable.
We survived 3 weeks already.
Anybody have anything to, like, wrap this up with?
I don't know.
Some I'm glass. Not gonna be able to...
Take some of this... weeds and wrap it around. Is it good? Don't lose that gun. Valuable, man. Valuable stuff.
I think we should go with him.
Jake,
we gotta go.
M4, he'll laugh.
He's wounded, you shot him!
Alright, you're right.
Let's go. You can barely hold the gun without freaking hands.
Hey, what happened to your ankle? I don't think it's fine.
Oh.
You can't carry this gun. It's pretty
heavy. I'm staying on it.
You guys are coming back down, right? He doesn't need a gun for this moment. I got you guys back.
There's gun.
There's no way we're gonna get help.
Okay. Like I said last night,
it's
for Billy Bob, yeah.
There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, look way down the river, and what do you think I see? I see a band of angels, and they're coming after me. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, look down yonder, Gabriel. Put your feet on the land and sea. But Gabriel, don't you blow your trumpet till you hear from me. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. Meet me, Jesus, meet me. Meet me in the middle of the air. And if these wings don't fail me, I will meet you anywhere. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, meet me, mother and father. Meet me down the river road. And mama, you know that I'll be there when I check in, my Lord. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down.